orange jams, jamming in the van. We're doing the orange jams, and we're jamming in the van. We're actually in the building that the jamming van is parked outside of, but it's orange jam, and we're jamming in the van. Jamming in the van. I'm John Snodgrass, and this is Sam Boley, and this is Neil Hennessy. Here we are doing the jam in the van, but it's the version where they do it in the room. They still have the original van. It's just not here today. This first song is called Backstage, and it's about how you should treat people. It doesn't really matter who you are. Thanks for working with us today. This is nice, right? Okay, here we go. Not everyone knows your name, and even if they did, it might not be the best day for your bullshit. Working at the place, minimum wage, don't be up. They don't know your name, even if they did, they all were. Took a lot to wind me up, but it's relieving that we did enough. Reminiscing boys to men, we was boys, but now we're men. Boys to men, we was boys when we were friends. We were boys when we were friends. We was boys and now we're men. I punished the captain, but I didn't get hired. I punished the captain, what made him smile? We took the uncut, didn't get hired. Reminiscing boys to men. We was boys, but now we're men. Boys to men, we was boys when we were friends. We were boys when we were friends. We was boys, and now we're men. That song was called Boys to Men. And this song is called Remember My Name, and it's in the key of G. Thank you, Jam in the Van. Should we do two more? Okay. So that last song was a song by the Schemers, and they're from Providence, Rhode Island. And I love them a lot. And I like this orange amplifier, too. The fine people. Are you going to the fest, buddy?
I am.
This is going to be the same amp I'm going to ask to have at the fest. The fest in Gainesville, Florida. It's sold out, so don't try to get tickets. But I know that the fine people of Orange help them out with the back line. So you can just show up and play, kind of like a Jam in the Van. I'm only talking like this because I'm tuning my guitar, trying to put on the most professional show I can. So give me one moment here. Whew. I was twisting the knob the wrong way. You got to make sure you're paying attention to what you're doing. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, yeah. So this song is called Footage. And it's about drunk guilt. Have you ever kind of gone out the night before and then you call your friend? You're like, was I cool? I was cool, right? Because I had too much fun for me not to have been kind of lame. Okay. Here we go. One foot on the floor, the other hand on the wall. One arm round the sundown, one leg down the hall. I don't know what I did last night or if I got so hot all. One foot on the floor, the other hand on the wall. jamming in the van. Kinda.